Australia is expected to make a fourth COVID jab available to adults aged over 30 after the move was recommended by the nation's top immunisation group. Atagi says in particular the extra booster should be taken up by those aged 50 and above who are more at risk if they catch COVID. The Federal Health Minister will now consider the advice before a final decision on expanding booster access. NASA has done it again in the top end. A second rocket has blasted into space from the Northern Territory after a 24-hour delay due to extreme weather. These missions are aimed at helping astronomers understand how starlight influences a planet's atmosphere. The third rocket launch is scheduled for next week. Security cameras were rolling as a house went up in flames in Sydney's west in what's believed to be a targeted arson attack. No one was home when the blaze broke out at Cranbrook back in May. Detectives are hoping to speak to the person in the video and identify the vehicle, believed to be either a Holden Commodore or a Ford Falcon. Mould and bacteria have been found in a bad batch of Lucas's pawpaw ointment. The popular lip balm and wound treatment has been recalled due to microbiological contamination. Consumers are urged to cross-check the batch number of 15, 75 and 200 gram products. The full list can be found on the TGA website or at 9news.com.au. Well, first it was lettuce, then it was eggs. Now white wine prices are rising, supply issues, and the soaring cost of grapes is set to impact the price of vino, particularly the white varietals. Prices for white wine grapes are currently at their highest level since 2008. To sport now, and Australia's hopes of another Wimbledon singles champion rest solely on Nick Kyrgios's shoulders after Ilya Tomjanovic bowed out in the quarterfinals. Tomjanovic took the first set from Yelena Rybakina, but when the 17th seed reeled off seven straight games, the Australian couldn't retake control.
Not to be for Ilya Tomjanovic, out in the quarterfinals for a second year running. What a tournament from Australian.
There is good news in the mixed doubles, though, with Sam Stosur and Matt Ebden advancing to the final. And Australian Simon Clark has won Stage 5 of the Tour de France, claiming the biggest victory of his career in a thrilling photo finish. The 35-year-old navigated the difficult cobbled roads in a five-man breakaway, winning a sprint to the line.